and gentlemen, he is the former UFC light heavyweight champion, John Bones Jones!
And now introducing his opponent,
fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 225 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, Kimbo Slice! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this one.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Changing to the southpaw stance now, Joe. Continues with the leg kick. Jones gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
Yeah, he's getting lit up here. He hit him with the hook.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line. And he connects there. Jones has got the tie clinched. Let's see what he can do. Oh, he's keeping busy here in the clinch. Knee to the butt. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. And now he's got that tie clinched. We'll see what he can do with it.
Knee to the body by John.
Joe, you had to like that uppercut.
What a nice sweep. What a nice sweep. Good knee by John. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Huge elbow to the head. Trying to spin to the back. In full guard here. He's posturing up here.
2 minutes to go in round one. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Tax him.
Oh, effective strike from the clinch there by Slice.
There's a guillotine. One-arm guillotine here. He's got the leg over the back. Escape the guillotine. Excellent movement here on the ground.
Oh, that's a good knee to the body there by Jones.
He's in half guard. He's landing some vicious combinations to the body.
Oh, nice strike for him on the ground here, Joe. Ground and pound now, elbow to the body by Jones. The horn sounds for the end of round one.
A lot of jabs to the body. I need you to keep your elbows in tight. Watch your distancing. Remember, if you look.
Let's see some of the action here. And here we see some really technical offense with submissions. And here we see it from another angle.
Brittany Palmer here doing her thing as usual.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway. Watch the shot here, Joe.
Nasty jab from John Jones.
Well, he works his entire striking game off of that jab. Doubles up on the jab now. Trying to establish that jab once again.
John Jones is finding the range with that jab.
Absolutely, Joe. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Well, at this... Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Just a slip there. Oh, he snaps off the jab yet again. Beautiful use of the jab, really. Start to finish tonight. Did it in the previous round and picking up right where he left off here. Nice punch by Kimbo Slice.
Good defense there.
High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Jones. Oh! Jones's hook shot blocked, though, by the defense. Nice job getting that guard up to prevent any further damage.
John Jones attacking the body.
Yeah, Joe, these are absolutely punishing shots to the body. And that is the first strike to the body he has landed all night. We have now crossed the midpoint of this fight.
He's got the clinch. Knees right here. He's got to get those knees to the body. Lands one. Tying him up here in the clinch.
Oh, now he's got the tie clinch, Joe. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two.
He got tagged there.
The referee stepping in, wants more action, and we return to the center of the octagon. Just over a minute to go, round two. Try to establish that jab. Well, he lists himself as an orthodox fighter, but he's going to southpaw here, Joe.
Fainting with the punch.
Joe stance switch once again. Slice gets the takedown. Nice entry on that attempt.
Caught him with a punch.
45 seconds remain in the round. Jones gets caught by the elbow.
And he immediately, yeah, got that clinch again.
Jones's elbow here is blocked. Nice job defensively there.
And he lands it to the leg.
Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range. Two rounds in the books.
Let's take a look at some of the action from this round. Here's a...
Third and final is underway.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Wow!
This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
And now he lands a combination.
Nice.
Oh!
He hurt him.
Just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. That might be the biggest highlight of his UFC career. He certainly didn't telegraph it, but he got full force and extension behind it, and his opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon was thrown. A perfect land and perfect execution to get the knockout with that kick here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Here it is one more time. I mean, just stiff.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 32 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Well, he is still the consensus greatest mixed martial artist of all time, according to...